Luke 6:31 says, "Do unto others as you would have them do unto you." This is a warning and a blessing at the same time. God is telling us that if we bless others, we will be blessed. And if we persecute others, we will be too. So remember, next time you're tempted to trip the freshman, you might be the one who falls over.